So, about 1 month ago or so, I was walking around the house singing the Car 54 Where Are You theme song. And I thought to myself, I wonder if TV shows from the 1960s had better theme songs than they do today. I don't know the answer to that actually, but anyway, another TV show that has a good theme song is the Beverly Hillbillies. And I couldn't find, I went to the second-hand DVD shop, but they didn't have any Car 54 DVDs, but I was able to find two Beverly Hillbillies DVDs, and I splurged $1 each on these DVDs, so I thought that was sort of my budget plan for this week. Anyway, but the Beverly Hillbillies does have a great opening and also closing theme song. So I've printed that out and I thought I'd go through that. The Ballad of Jed Clampett. Lyrics by Paul. Listen to my story about a man named Jed. A poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed, and then one day first thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire, the kinfolk said. Jed, move away from there, said California. Is the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars. sign. So yeah. It's a great song. Anyway, so if you're not familiar with the TV show, that's Jenny Clampett, who was shooting at some food. There's that's Granny Daisy Moses. There's Jethro Bodine, and that's Ellie Mae Clampett. Jane Hathaway from the bank, and Milburn Drysdale from the bank as well. So yeah, I don't actually have a picture of there's a big picture of Granny Daisy Moses. I don't have a picture of their truck. So there's three episodes in each of these DVDs. Probably not likely to watch them, because I've watched them so many times as a kid. Jethro, Granny, Ellie Mae, and Jed. Back to California. Jed saves the Drysdale marriage. And Ellie's animals. That's that one. And there's the same characters again. Jed, Jethro, Daisy Moses, and Ellie Mae. Now the Clampetts. There's a reference in one of the episodes that they came from the Ozark Mountains. That's in Missouri. So, yes, so it seems that they came from Missouri, although it's never really spelled out. When I read the book, The Grapes of Wrath by John Steinbeck, possessions on the back, when they lost nearly everything in the Depression, they went to California looking for work. And I guess in some ways it's a bit of a send up of what really happened in the 1930s. The hillbillies from places like Oklahoma, Arkansas, perhaps Tennessee, Missouri, all headed to California looking for work, but didn't find a lot. Anyway, and that's sad. Jed becomes a banker. The family tree. Jed pays his income tax. Episodes in this DVD. When I was a teenager, I often thought to myself that I should become a banker or go into banking. Because you know, I'd walk down the road as a teenager was a sign that I should become a banker. Obviously, people really thought that I had that talent in that area. So that's the Beverly Hillbillies. Classic. Him off with a gun and as Jethro, Raymond Bailey as Mr. Drysdale, and Nancy Culp as Jane Hathaway, I'm pretty sure. And there we go. So in Australia, our DVDs have got to say Region 4. Yes, I remember now. I've been fiddling with my microphone, and I found a spot on the on my PC to maximise the volume. So I've turned the volume up to 100, which is the maximum. And see now, and I can see these little sort of blue wavy lines as you speak, and there seems to be quite a lot thicker, those little blue ups and downs as you speak. So hopefully that's fixed the problem. Now this is the end of the video. I did the opening theme, and now I'm going to do the closing theme for the Beverly Hillbillies, the ballad of Jed Clampett, lyrics by Paul Henning, closing theme. Well, now it's time to say goodbye to Jed. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back next week to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Set a spell, actually. Take your shoes off. You all come back now. You're here. So, yeah. So that is the Beverly Hillbillies. That, in my opinion, has one of the great TV show theme songs.